it's me, Johnny Doom. I'm here at the Two Towers Brewery, where they're going to be making my very own branded beer, which is very exciting. I think it's going to be called the Tipple of Doom. You'll be able to get it as well. You'll be able to go and buy it if you go into the Birmingham Beer Festival at the end of the month, because it's going to be sold there. Some of the money's going to go to Cash for Kids as well, which is brilliant. And then hopefully there'll be some bottles as well, which maybe we can sell through the Kerrang site or something like that. But yeah, the Tipple of Doom, it's coming into fruition. This is Mark anyway, head brewer. You know, he owns the place, and yeah, it was nice enough to get me my own ale. So what did you do? What did you kind of think when you were kind of putting together this ale?
Well, I felt that what was needed was a really dark, rich ale. Something which kind of, because the evening of the festival where the main beer we'll be promoting will be actually the Friday night, which is the Sabbath tribute night.
Yeah.
So something along the lines of dark, rich, using very dark malts largely.
But with a real like body, a bit of really kind of nice body.
Yeah. A lot of texture to it, reasonably strong, 4.8%. 4.8%,
that's not bad, so, that's good.
Yeah, so that was the idea, and I'm sure it'll fit in very nicely with the theme on that.
Let's try it.
It is dark. Dark, and it comes out pretty slowly, as you can see, because of the texture of it, and...
that should do. The Tipple of Doom. So yeah, let's try it. Oh, it's easy to drink. But yeah, as it's got a nice kind of flavour, it has.
It's got some fair bit of hops in there as well to make sure it's...
Do you put lots of sugar into it?
Oh no, no sugar. No? No sugar, no. All the sugars in the beer are actually extracted from the malts, you know, which is what a good traditional brewer should do, really. Sugar, no.
Okay.
Home brewers maybe, but not
professional.
Not Two Towers Brewery, no.
Yeah, this is a good day at work. Well, thanks, Mark. Thanks for showing us around and obviously making my beer. You know, I'm really excited about it. So. We'll keep you posted on the Birmingham Beer Festival, where you're going to be able to get it and also give some money to Cash for Kids. And also, it's going to be available through our K-Plonk side of the website, so you'll be able to get your hands on a bottle of it as well, hopefully. So yeah, here's to the Tipple of Doom.
Cheers.